It is a great day for our comrades. We even had cake to celebrate.
Ah, my friend, Presidente. The...
You're never really free unless you can exercise your liberty by shooting someone when they annoy you. Declaring a right to arms allows citizens to enjoy the wonders of gun ownership, with no downsides, except a substantial increase in the homicide rate. The gun nuts will be pleased, plus your future soldiers will get plenty of target practice as they join teenage gangs and fight turf wars. Those little rascals. Why play for... I am sure that you are burning to hear the frank and honest thoughts of the people of our great nation, especially when they know about a particularly lucrative business opportunity. The first three Tropicans with half-decent deals to offer will earn an exclusive one-on-one audience with you, our beloved leader, as long as they sign the waiver giving away all exclusive rights.
Do not panic, Presidente, but...
Have you seen the stock prices, Presidente? Looks like the bears ate the bulls. What a mess.
Hey, Presidente, I could use some help. Mostly on...
Our money's at work, Prez.
An international... Want to get on everyone's good side?
Thank you. The hackers are so tired that they can't even flame the internet with petulant video game reviews, Presidente. Score!
Presidente, you just gotta help me make the world a better place for the trees and the...
Now, I don't want to alarm you, but I'm going to need a rather prompt decision on these offers.
We were ready to haul the rocks, but suddenly there were druids everywhere. Presidente, I think we might have a problem. After landing at the coordinates we were given, well, there are billboards of you everywhere. But it's not you. But I feel it is you. But also that it's not. I'm confused.
Ah, my friend, President.
Thanks for your help, Presidente. Remember, listening to me is always the right thing to do.
If you would just sign this form, and this one, and this one, and this. Good.
Arr, set sail for booty once more. Disaster of disasters. The crew is sobering up. Worse still, they are asking questions about employment conditions and workplace safety. Arr, set sail for booty once more.
Terrible news, Tropico. We're no longer the only ones trying to settle on the Red Planet. Another party, probably one of those pesky superpowers, has just launched their very own...
Hey, Prez, that ship we stalled? Yeah, it just started up again. It's not like I didn't tell you that was just temporary. Now we have to do it all over again. Maybe this time we can make it a bit of a more permanent setback.
Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above.
We can't bank on saving the... You're a friend of the Earth.
Ah, that's so much better. I can see clearly again. But the people haven't got any prettier. If anything, they actually get uglier the longer I look at them. Okay, back on target. The Eternal Flame stands proud, right beside a palace?
One of our hated rivals in the race for Mars has just launched a colony ship of their very own. Fingers crossed, their pilot is drunk.
Hey, up, Rez. That ship we stalled? Yeah.
Hey, Presidente, buddy, I've been making up some news. You get pretty incriminated. Unless maybe you know different.
Presidente, I see myself, not in a metaphorical sense, but literally. That man over there is me, I think. He looks weird. It's like looking into one of those distortion mirrors at an amusement park. What is wrong with your mouth, you toad?
We've done it. The rocks rolled off the deck and...
Of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly a...
It is a great day for our... You know what made me a success?
You have done as we asked, which is all we asked. and so you are not yet worthy of praise.
What a great time to be alive! From Future Shock to Road Rage, technology has made everything better.
Ah, so good to be away from that strange place, Presidente. I could feel the influence of evil Penultimo starting to affect me. But don't worry. Your Penultimo will always stay strong and loyal to you. For all eternity. Want to get on everyone's good when international rel...
Seen the stock prices, Presidente?
Remember the story of the man who built his house on a...
Can we talk about the issues, Presidente? Certainly, the people are concerned. You act with great con-
Announcing the winner of our competition to win a signed portrait of El Presidente. Penultimo! Congratulations, number two! We knew 1,000 entries would suffice.
Pleasure doing business with you, Presidente.
There she stands, Presidente. The eternal flame. Ever burning, never going out. I wonder, if we could make it to that other version of Tropico, do you think they ever come here? That might explain my evil twin.
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that...
Canal Uno is proud to announce the construction of Tropico's first Neolithic solar calendar, taking the guesswork out of when the solstice is happening.
My grandpappy used to say, you can't make lemonade without a plantation.
I have something I would like you to do for me.
Look at them, running around like headless chickens. Those poor suckers on that rocket must be confused as hell. Right now, they're just disabled, unable... I didn't have much contact with the professor while he was alive, and talking to the...
Seeing some unexpected fireworks this evening. Don't be surprised.
Look at them, running around like headless chickens. Those poor suckers on that rock right now, they're just disabled, unable to communicate, lost in space. Unless we help them become permanently...
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropico intend to vote for you, Presidente. I myself intend to vote for you many, many times.
You'll never guess what happened, President.
If you would just sign this form, and this one.
That was a close one, Presidente. Apparently, some citizens need to be reminded just how much they love you.
Do not be intimidated by my vast fortune, Presidente. My...
I didn't have much contact with the professor while...
Presidente, your aid is a...
Few opportunities came up. No.
I'd like to think.
Another one bites the dust as a rival colony ship meets its end due to the unforeseeable dangers of space. And no sabotage or anything of the sort. Nope. Nothing. Totally their own fault.
Ha 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 ha!